गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई अरविंद प्रेतो आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू। स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ मोर इंटरेस्टिंग एंड न्यू टॉपिक इन फिजिक्स, अनदर चैप्टर मोशन, स्केलर क्वांटिटी एंड वेक्टर क्वांटिटी। स्केलर क्वांटिटी एंड वेक्टर क्वांटिटी। स्केलर क्वांटिटी द फिजिकल क्वांटिटी विच गिव ओनली मैग्नीट्यूड, विच गिव ओनली मैग्नीट्यूड। स्टूडेंट, मैग्नीट्यूड मैग्नीट्यूड मीन्स ओनली वैल्यू, ओके, एंड देयर इज नो सेंस ऑफ डायरेक्शन। इट मीन्स इट गिव्स ओनली वैल्यू, देयर इज नो डायरेक्शन। दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वांटिटी इज नोन एज स्केलर क्वांटिटी। एग्जाम्पल, मास। मास मास मीन्स 5 kg मास, 2 gram मास, 10 kg mass, that means mass is only magnitude, it is only value. Time, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, it has no direction. Time only give you a magnitude, that means value. Speed give you 4 km per hour, 2 km per hour, but there is no direction. Mind it, we are again come to this topic, speed, later on. Speed 2 km per hour. Work is denoted in joule, 5 joule, 4 joule. What does it mean? Scalar quantity, the physical quantity which have only what? Only magnitude. That means it has only values in terms of number and no sense of direction. That type of quantity is known as scalar quantity. Magnitude means magnitude represented by number and a unit. It means 4, 5, 6. Okay? Magnitude always divided by number. Now, we come to another topic, vector quantity. A physical quantity which is described by completely its magnitude. Listen, magnitude as well as direction. That means a quantity which gives us magnitude as well as direction, that type of quantity is known as vector quantity. Example, displacement. Little confusion about displacement and distance. Student, distance means 4 km. Distance means 4 km and displacement means 4 kilometer in north direction. It means it gives you direction also. Distance gives you only a magnitude, but displacement gives you magnitude and direction. 4 kilometer in north direction, 4 kilometer in south direction, but distance gives you only 4 kilometer. Okay? Velocity. Velocity gives you direction. It means 5 km per hour in south. Speed. Speed gives you 5 km per hour. Having both same velocity and speed having same unit. Kilometer per hour, kilometer per hour. But velocity gives us direction and speed gives us only you magnitude. Force is another example of vector quantity and momentum is another example of vector quantity. Both the term force and momentum we are learning in another chapter. Minded students, one more important thing, speed, velocity having same unit, distance, displacement having same unit, but what is the difference? Difference is that speed give you only magnitude, velocity give you magnitude.